big.
Go! Go get!
Found blooming. The guy's hacking corpses up to make
I should have expected.
All right.
No, not really.
You just... Get him!
This path was locked up tight. I had to find...
is...
Who's there? Is someone sneaking around here? Man down! Man down! I'll drag him out of there. Give me cover. Quit playing games and come out!
You just won't die! 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 You just won't die! You'll be the centerpiece of my exhibition! Die! 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 Die!
I had to kill Blooming. I felt no pity. He deserved hell, and all that went with it. Drinking his blood, that was something else. But I had no choice, and I drank. The initial warmth passed far too quickly, and was replaced by a destructive, numbing pain. I curled up on the floor and spat blood. Blooming's blood. Then there was only the pain. And slowly, the darkness welcomed me. From the dark, the angel spoke to me.
Wrong blood, Eric. Wrong blood.
The angel disappeared and took away the unspeakable pain. I scrambled back up. Obviously, Blooming's blood had not rescued me. I tried to talk to Rose. I got no answer. I made my way back to the sanctuary.